Hello everyone, welcome back to MADPACK!
MADPACK with Meatius. Let's get to work, quit bumping your gums. So I thought about something. I thought about, what if a meteor hits one of my quarries? So I think we should make a meteor shield. Let's see, we have three quarries. We're going to make meteor shields for our three quarries. Just in case. Just in case. And I ran out of force logs, so I chopped down the trees. And I found that I had like 300 and something logs in my AE. But that's... I'm actually getting kind of low. I need to stay on top of the farm until I get something else going. I grabbed... Last time... Alright, we're done with that. Last time we didn't have any levers, so I grabbed some levers. We've got our quarry. We've got everything I think we need for... the rogue-like dungeon quarry. So let's get on that, as promised in last episode. Last episode, we set up a quarry on the building next to the other quarry building, which I had made too small. Yeah, I did that. That was me! I guess I just didn't look down the water. It seems that the top of the building is smaller than the other one. Now, I don't think that I need... The quarry holds chunks. The quarry keeps chunks loaded, so we shouldn't need to put a chunk loader over here, because that one's been working. But we do have a chunk loader at home, at that base. So... Alright, let's do... Actually, we'll probably be able to protect both of these with one meteor shield. Alright, let's... up in the air, about here, put an angel block down, and put a meteor shield down. All right, Mr. Meteor Shield, protect the goods. Meteor shield's charging. All right, so obviously you can see it hasn't been a long time since the last episode, because we just started this thing. It's fairly slow. I need more power. We need more power. We need to change... We need to get upgraded to where we don't have force engines out here. We have some kind of maybe an energy tesseract or something going on so we can get a lot more power going in these quarries and get them going faster. Now, is that the roguelike that I wanted to get? Yes, right there. There it is. So we have three quarries basically in the same area. This part here is the part that we want to mill out. I'm not going to worry about... this section over here. Why is there two boats there? Did it dupe glitch on me? Does that mean that we can take these two and... is that one not really there? I don't think that thing's actually there. I was gonna say I'll take two because I need three of these white halls to make the bigger one that you guys want to see too. I know that. All right, where are we gonna... Oops. I didn't want to put that there. What if we do... Gems, meteorites make the shield stronger. Red meteor gems make meteorites... should make the shield stronger. Alright, if I put this here... then let's do this. Alright. Right about there. All right, let's get our stuff out here. Oh, first let's go and place a meteor shield above this, right in this general area here. All right, those angel blocks are solid. Those are good. All right, put the meteor shield away. Quarry, ender tanks, force engines, landmarks, chest. Levers. That should be all that we need. But for now, what we need to work with is these guys. Alright, let's put that there. See how far out... will it go out far enough? Oh, it's right on the edge. Alright, we're gonna work with this. That's too high. There we go. Meteor shield now at 20%. All right.
Whoa. All
right. Get rid of that. Put that guy right there. Go over to this one. See if we can make it out far enough. This is, I don't know if you can actually push it all the way out here because this is actually pretty big. Good thing is we don't need to go way out on this. Looks like somewhere in here would be about right. And it's not the end of the world if we don't actually capture the whole thing, right? We're just trying to collect stuff as we go. Last time I did this. Oh, maybe I need to get rid of this thing. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Get rid of that. Nope, I didn't want to do that. I wanted to do. Alright, let's see if. Somehow, like dumb luck, it worked for me before. Just by coming over to one of these edge ones like this. Oops. I don't think it's going to work for me now. Nope. Do you think that... Let's just take a chance on it and see if this works. Because I should be able to just do... Jeez Louise, I am not good at flying. I am not good at flying. Should be that we're able to place a quarry down. See if it... We'll know right away, I think. I don't think that worked for us, guys. You know what I'm going to do? I'm just going to do all four corners. You know what I mean? I'm just going to do all four corners, even though the other one doesn't show where it's at. Actually, when I did this, it did show. Do it like that. Do it like that. Alright. Like this. Hopefully this actually will work. Like that. Put one there. And over here. Like that. Now I'm gonna go get rid of the redstone torch. Wow, I got lines going everywhere. Alright, let's see if we can get rid of this guy. Go over here, get rid of this redstone torch, and then place our quarry. Hopefully, this will actually... Why you no work? Oh, there we go. I was hitting shift. Why was I hitting shift? You don't need to hit shift. All right, quarry time. Tell us it's gonna... Yes! That's what we're looking for. All right. Let's set up our setup. That's that. One of these guys. Boink! Red output, fill her up, and fill her up. Put our chest on top of that. And water should be red, and water should be red. Yes, and yes. All right, we need, actually, I'll just take that, and that, and that. That will give us one, we need to put a switch right there. Lever time! Lever time! You start working, and you start working. All right, we're drawing. We're drawing! Nice! All right, put this away. Let's put our boat away. Let's see, our angel blocks and those. And our levers. Do I have more torches? Yes, I do. We'll keep our... force wrench out. We'll keep all that out. All right. Well, this thing, we got their meteor shield up. While this thing does its thing, let's head over to this. I am very curious to see what is in there. We should be able to get there fairly quick with a little flight time. Keep our eye out for lucky blocks along the way. Now we've built up a fair amount of gold. And that's good because we can make some lucky blocks. and see if we can get some goods. There's so many random crazy things to be had in those blocks. Some serious armor, things like that. So we want to make sure that we not only any lucky blocks that we see along the way, get them, but also make some, because those make for fun episodes. It's your succeed your lucky block addiction. Hey, look what we got here. Hello. Did I just get a red one? Oh, that's an apple. Let's say, did I just get a red one? All right, we are collecting a bunch of junk. All right. Get the ones that are still on fire first. The other ones will give you something, but a lot less chance of something falling. I am getting meteor chips. All right. I thought that just wasn't... that ocelot in the distance looked like it came out of... I'm losing my mind. Losing my mind. And so these things pretty much don't really give you anything. Anything else? Any other non-cooked ones? That gave us one. Some of them do. I mean, look at that. Actually, they're... about every other one, it seemed. Alright, I don't see any others that are still on un fuego. Did we redo a flyby on this? What do you got up here? Nothing good. Is it getting dark? It's getting dark in here. Is that a sheep up on the top? What the heck? Get out of here, sheepy. We should go to that one thing, that one, where that archer dude was, that boss guy. We should go fight him while we're over here. What's with the lava? What's with the lava here? Is this actually something? Is that, there are those lava... remember those lava volcanoes that had all the... oh. Okay, alright. You gonna come at me? Come at me, bro. You know the ones that had all the ores and stuff and you spiraled down with all the different bosses? Is that a meteor hit right there? Oh, it is. Oh, I remember this one. Look, it's all the rainbow... our rainbow people. Remember? I died here. Because there was this. There was this, the quicksand. Hello, Mr. Mr. Pumpkin Face. All right. All the rainbow sheep. As I kill them, you see it shows in the kill feed. Mr. Rainbow was slain by Meatius. What are they giving us? Colored wool. Huh. Was it a lucky block that spawned all these guys? I think it was. I want to say it was lucky block. Alright, we need to get... let's get all that stuff. Let's get that into our ender pouch. Let's see where we're at. Alright, we're here. This was our old home. This thing right here is what I was thinking. And then we're headed over here. So let's go this way. Hello. Hey, Mr. Blue Guy. I need blue wool. Blue wool is the... green wool is from the squeezer to the tank. And why is... what is that? Look at a creeper jockey. Hey! I want to see the creeper jockey. Is he infernal? Or is the guy behind him? One of those guys. What is this dude? Armored creeper. Oh! Man of steel. What is this dude? Get out of here! Get frozen, son! Alright. Dude, this guy's bug. Why is there a thing over his head? Is he a mini dude? Baby quick skeleton. Did you see that? Armored creeper. I wanna see what's up with that. Hey, little dude! Get frozen. The frozen thing is... look at this guy. Armored creeper. Oh, he's got leather. Hey! He almost knocked me into him. Choo-choo! Oh, and you know what else, I think? Let me see. This chew... I think you can cook this and this turns into slime. Remember when I was looking for slime and I end up using rubber? Yeah, you can use that choo-choo jelly. Choo-choo! This was the thing right here. Alright. Oh, he's already shooting at me. Elf Hunter. Let's go see. See if the ability of flight will give us the upper hand. Who? Come get some. Wonder what he's going to drop. I say that as like if we're going to defeat him. Is he right here? Yep, there he is. Hey! Oh my gosh, he's super good. Oh no! Ow! Ow! Dude, he's good! He's good. I didn't even do any... Oh man, I didn't do any damage on him. Whoa, look at all the arrows in my face. We might need to range that dude with our lucky bow. Is he shooting fire arrows too? What the deuce? What's up with this chunk? Give me my chunk back. Alright, that guy... We weren't doing any damage on him with this sword. Elf Hunter. Hello? Alright, I'm gonna go... Hey! He's good! He is super good. Ouch! He must drop something really good because this guy... See if I can fly in on him. Oh, look it! I'm inside your house! I'm inside your... He just got hit by a creeper. Come on, creeper, blow him up! Blow him up! Dude, I am barely doing... Oh! Oh my gosh! He's still hitting me! Alright, so yeah, about that, you guys. We're gonna need some kind of better weapons. Alright, let's get over to that... What is that? Mm-hmm. Get your strong appetite going. Hello, Mr. Creeper. Get out of here. There it is. Look at underwater right there. Wow, how am I look at that. Oh my goodness, that's embarrassing. Oh man. That is embarrassing. Anyway, let's get down here. It was going through my mind like, what do I do to beat that guy? That guy is super tough. Meaning he's putting a ton of damage on me, as well as I'm not putting a ton of damage on him. All right, so there's definitely two of them there, and they cross. Which is the... I'm looking for which one looks like the more complete one. This one here looks like the more complete one. So let's go see what's going on inside this one. How do you get in these joints right here? Oh. Oh, nice. Look at that. I will take you and you. And all of you. All right. Got to make sure that we check out every little thing that's in here. Adventurer's Diary. I really don't know what that is. See, those were the things I was talking about. You guys are like, hey, you have tears in your thing. But they were... They were not gas tears. They were... I guess I could get a couple of beds. You know how many doors that I have from mining those buildings? Oh my gosh. I looked in there and like... excuse me. Where did I get all these doors from? And it's from those things. I'm just going to get a couple of beds. I think I actually have a fair amount of beds already. Go, Mr. Gadget. Yeah, this one is torn up from the floor up. Infinity Orb Temple Caller. Temple Caller. This is a Temple Caller. Huh. Temple Call. Is that like where you can make the dragon temple, where you can recall the dragon or something? Bright gold sword provides illumination. Infinity orbs. Huh. Let's check that out. Just put that stuff away. Is it... Well, I guess it's not dark in here. Oh, it does! You can see, it does provide illumination. Cool! That's a, probably an artifact, right? We'll put that in the old chest now. Some books. Alright, this one definitely is messed up because of the water. We got that one already. We got the thing back there. What else do we have in here? Oops. Is there one in here? Yep, there's a chest. The current is too strong. More books. Now, is this part of the other one? That's the other one right there. Am I missing? Get back in so you can breathe, Meaty. This, I didn't go in, or I did go in this side. So this one's all jacked up. All right, let's go in the other one. Because I think that this one is been more than partially overwritten. Like, if you look right there, it should have went all the way out this far, but it doesn't. But this one here actually looks more complete. Where is the entrance? Right here? Is this the entrance? Yeah. Oh, whoa. Right, let's get this guy. Thank you. I hear a mob in here. Some slime. Don't really want this here. Oops. Alright, we'll leave that for now. Somebody's in here. I can hear them. Alright. Oh, a spoils bag. Tier 2 spoils bag. Nice. Let's see what we got in this thing. An avocado burrito! The banana split? Delicious! Oh my goodness. How good does that sound? Let's get rid of this. I need to keep my force bucket out. Alright, spoils bag. And put my force bucket back and put that stuff away. Okay. We got that one. Let's see what we got. This was like what I was originally looking for because look at all the buckets of force. A lot of force. So early on, you know, early game, if you can find one of these underwater deals, you're going to be a lot better off. You see all the claws? A lot of Darkcraft stuff, it seems, are in these things. See what I mean? Look at... That's just a regular spoils bag. But we can get the spoils of it. Tree taps. Nice. It's not bad. Alright, let's put this stuff away. Alright, so we've got a little garden-ish thing here. Is there anything in... Nothing in these, huh? Open this up a little bit. Probably put a couple torches back here. It seems a little bit... I guess we could F7 it to see. Like, see right there is a little dark spot. Alright. More regular tears. Regular tears. Another spoils bag, regular level, not level. Like, level 3 ones will give you some serious stuff. We didn't go over here, did we? I'll put that there. Go up here? Oh, chest. Shielded gold ring, damage resistance when used for 30 seconds. Another temple collar. Huh. That must be some kind of artifact there. Interesting. Let's open up the spoils bag. What spoils do we get? Gingerbread, roasted root veggie medley, force mitts. It's pretty good. We got a lot of force mitts now, too. Put the stuff away. This, oh, you know what? Oh, darn it. This thing, damage resistance when used. I wonder if that means when put on your hotbar. That would be something good when we, like, if we come across a crazy boss fight, right? That would be pretty cool. So I think that we've got everything out of here. We were just in this. Is there something out here? Those rooms, we have three rooms here, one here, and those four. Three rooms, we hit all those. Hit that one. This is the outside wall. I think we got everything out of here. But this is what I was looking for early on when we found, you know, the ocean and we found those, the base where we're at now that's on top of the water. I was looking for these because I heard that they had force buckets in them, which you could see there's a lot of them. So, but this isn't really where I want to set up my base. I mean, it's cool that we found this and all, but it's not where I wanted to set up my base. What is that? Oh, I still have my thing on. F7, sorry about that. What is this, is what I'm wondering. Is that lapis? It is. I just did the area mode thing. There we go. All right, so which direction? Over here, actually. We go this way a little bit. I'm going to open up some of this to see if we can find ourselves, you know, a place. A place. Those are just trap-looking things. And it's definitely not going to be the desert with these guys, these jousts. Get out of here. Okay, that's just a well thing right there. Alright, what? Is this going to be all ocean? Let's go out a little bit. We'll take a look on the map to see what we got. Okay, so we were here. This looks like it's opening up a fair amount of ocean. Man. Well, I mean, what I could do, like, just between episodes is come down. Let's minimize this a little bit. Come down a little bit and maybe go and try and not necessarily over here, but this area here, see if this is land. Because it seems like this landmass is running this way. Just to try and find something, because I'm really eager to find, you know, a base, a big enough place. If not, I'm going to have to pick something and do it because I want to boost the power up. I want to get more storage. Hopefully I don't have a problem with storage yet. You can see because it's still going somewhere. If I had a problem, this thing would be full, and that means the quarries would be probably spewing out locally and losing all that stuff. So I will catch up with you guys next episode. Thanks for watching, MADPACK.